Hey guys, it's Lugie here. My voice is gone. Hey guys, it's Lugie here. Welcome to another video. Today it's a random one. We're going to do some Guild Wars, we're going to do some Arena. We're just going to mix it up a little bit. I was going to get a Shenmue episode out today. Been tied up doing other things. It's also been really hot, so I didn't really want to sit there with the headphones on playing that, but I'm definitely going to get one of those out tomorrow. Also tomorrow, I plan to do a stream for the first time on Twitch, so if you are not following me on Twitch already, make sure you follow me on Twitch. I'll put the link down right now. I'll also put it in the description. If you want to be notified when I'm online on Twitch, start streaming, you can go to my Twitter as well. You can follow me there. Also on my Facebook, I'll post it on there as well. But yeah, follow me on Twitch and get the notification that way as well. So, but yeah, I plan to do some streaming tomorrow because I'm going to complete TOA Hard. I'm also going to complete TOA Normal, which I haven't started yet, but it doesn't take long. And then we're going to do some summons, so hopefully we get something nice from those legendary scrolls. Yeah, so make sure you check that out, guys. Something to look forward to, for me anyway, because it'll be my first time streaming, so it should be fun. I look forward to hanging out with you guys. Yeah, so let's do the Guild Wars first, because we don't have long left, I don't think. Yeah, we don't have long. Still need to win this. I think we'll be okay. Let's, go for the guy with the highest bar. So there's a couple with like half a bar. Okay, so we'll go for the plus three with half a bar. It's Zulaber. So today we're against Adversity. Zulaber, okay. What we got here? I think we can do something like this for the first team. And the second one, I'm thinking... all my decks are different on here, because I've got them set up on my phone. I haven't actually set them up on here, so let's quickly edit one of these decks. Let's go for this one. Deck 2. We'll switch out Bernard, we'll switch out Tesha, we'll put in Samathi and Tiana. Yeah, and that's the team we're going to use on the second one, so it should be okay. We've got the matching speed lead, we all have will runes, so even if Galleon outspeeds, yeah, we should be fine. Sigmara shouldn't do much, especially if Samathi increases the call time. That would be nice, so that's the plan. Let's go. Hopefully we'll win the Guild War after a couple of fights, and then there's no pressure. Should be okay. Okay, so straight in with some immunity. Who do we want to kill first? That's the question. Of course, if we kill Perna or Basalt, we have Briand going to revive. So we could just go for Briand and try and tank out the Perna. But depends how hard the Perna hits. But we'll try it. Let's just try going for Briand. Oh, he resisted. The resistance leader skill. It does work, apparently. Just not when I use it. Okay, let's just go straight in with a Trick of Fire. Get a heal block, because Perna's passive will heal anyway. So we don't want that. Nice, we've got a Violet proc at least. If you can hear any noise in the background, it's my girlfriend eating an apple. And it's the loudest thing I've ever heard in my life. Okay, so yeah, let's try and work this Briand down. Hopefully, it doesn't take too long. So you should be. It's really loud, actually. Really loud. Okay. Let's get another heal block, because Kumar is going crazy violent, which we like. Ah, he resisted the heal block. Remove that defense. Oh, we can't even remove things now. Okay, so we've stunned him at least. More immunity. Get rid of that provoke. Try and get some more dots. Armor break. Ah, resistance. Resistance leaders. Why? Why do they exist? They're just there to make fights that shouldn't take very long take a lot longer. Okay, next we'll take out Basalt. I think we can tank this Perna. It seems to be okay so far. Ooh, although... No! No! Oh, okay, we're gonna have to do Meditate with Kumar. Heal the monkey up. Can we get an armor break? Yes, we got an armor break. Can we get a heal block? And we crit. Nice. That's better. And we got the heal block. Perfect. There we go. So there goes Basalt. Now we've just got to kill Perna twice. And this one is a good game. Yeah, it's so hot right now. I can't breathe. I cannot breathe. My throat goes dry every 2 minutes. I'm drinking water like crazy. It's insane. Okay. Okay, so we can get rid of that fanatic now with Tiana. We can now do our buff. And we didn't get Galleon, but it's okay. Let's try and increase his cooldown at least. Nice, we increased the cooldown. Oh no, don't kill our Galleon! Oh my god. We've lost Galleon. Can we do this? Let's go. I'm gonna hit Chloe. Just because. Ah, because of that, really. No! Oh, this is a fail. This is a fail. Oh, we've got overwhelmed. Come on. No! No! Kill! Kill! Yes! Oh, we lost Galleon though. I hate losing Galleon because it just means it's going to take longer to kill things now. Unless we can bomb something. Okay, so there's one down. I guess we will go for this plus two with the half bar. Q-flick. Ah, he's got Huadam Trevor. So we can possibly bomb that. There's no will runes, we can bomb that. So let's set up a bomb team for that. Let's go. Malika leader. Just for that added accuracy, because most people will rune Huadam with a lot of resistance. So I'm thinking the accuracy will help. We'll take Megan and Chloe. This is the team I like to use with Malika. For the first team, we can't really outspeed it without a speed leader, and we've lost Galleon. My Chiwu isn't ruined right now, otherwise I'd probably use him. So what I might do here is, Theomars is always going to be dangerous. What I might do is take some wind heavy kind of teams. So we could take like Eladriel, we could take what else could we take? We can take Eladriel. Let's take Eladriel Orion, and let's take, what else can we take? I feel like I just want to tank it out, but we don't have any damage to go with. They're just going to keep taking turns. Probably won't be able to tank it, so okay, let's take, we do have a healer. Eladriel's a healer, so do we need another healer? Probably not. You know what, I guess what we'll do is we'll take Theomars, and even if they armor break Theomars and then their Theomars kills our Theomars, or you know, pops his endure, we'll revive him and hopefully get some stuns and stuff with Orion. That's okay. Yeah, let's try that. I don't mind if we lose Eladriel, because we should be able to kill the rest. I think we can do it like this. But let's just go Let's go defense leader with Orion. That might help. And plus the lateral will do more damage that way as well. Okay, let's see how this goes. This could be an epic fail, but I like to try different teams, otherwise it becomes a bit boring. But yeah, this team should be interesting. They're definitely going to outspeed us, but Galleon did not do his time to loot, so let's see if we can stun anyone. Oh, we didn't stun, and we didn't armor break, which is not great. And now, I feel like I want to kill Galleon first. Just because he's going to keep applying armor breaks. So anybody is Theo's now. Let's proc. Come on, proc. Oh, we didn't proc with Orion. Oh, no. He's gone straight for Eladriel. We don't like that. Can we proc? Yes, we proc. Okay, can we stun Theomars? Oh, we didn't stun Theomars. We stunned Galleon, which isn't the result we wanted. But let's just kill Galleon anyway. No! Oh. Oh, can we proc? Can we keep procking with Orion? That would be cool. Oh no, we're gonna lose. Oh no, they went for Theomars. Okay. So hopefully we can south heal with Eladriel. Oh man, this is dangerous right now. Really dangerous. Can we south heal? Yes, we can. Let's heal ourselves up. Okay, he's gonna kill Theomars. We know that. But, no, don't go for Eladriel. Let's bring, should we bring Theomars back now? I'm not sure if we should, because then Eladriel's going to have next to no health. But if we don't, he might kill Eladriel anyway, so let's just do it now. Let's just do it. And even if we lose Eladriel, oh, get an extra turn, come on. Yes, Orion, so OP. Stun. Oh, there we go. That's exactly what we wanted to happen. That's what we needed. Okay, pop his endure. Let's get an armor break on Bernard. Why not? Gonna kill Orion. He's gonna armor break him. But let's just kill Theomars first. Don't kill. Nice. Probably will kill us if we don't kill him now, though. Yeah, but okay. So we lost Orion and Eladriel, but we still got the win, so that's all that matters. For this one, we don't really need the Fanatic straight away because I think once Megan buffs, we will go first. Their attack bars are quite low, apart from Bella's. So even if we do Fanatic, she might just... Yeah, Bella might just remove everything anyway, so... Let's buff. Hope that Bella doesn't remove from Malakai. Oh my god. Okay, so what we're going to do is the Ice Bomb. We'll do the Ice Bomb first, weaken the attack on Trevor. Now we can do Fnatic, because we've outsped. Okay, now let's... We're going to have to work Wardam down, there's not much choice, we don't have much choice. Yeah, this is dangerous now, because Bella is so smart. Bella is so smart, always has to remove the... Attack buff from Malakai, always. Okay, we're just going to put a bomb out anyway. It should do some nice damage. We've landed on all three as well, which is really, really good. We'll just hit Bella. Why not? Is that a vampire, Trevor? I didn't see his HP go up there. Okay, so now let's keep hitting Huadam. Hopefully, if we can get him below 30% before the others move, that would be very helpful, because then they would blow up and die. Ah, no, so Bella's still alive. Okay, so let's buff our defense, because Trevor is going to attack if he doesn't die. He should hopefully die from that bomb, though. Yeah, so let's just work on the Bella. Oh, a little bit of lag there. There we go. So they're down. There's no threat anymore. Bella's going to be toast. Come on. Get an armor break, speed things up. If it didn't do a crazy long animation. Oh, okay, we'll just one shot the with that bomb. I didn't expect that to kill Bella, but never mind. Okay, so we've won that one. We still haven't won the war though. Oh, look at that. We need less than 1%, I think. Yeah, like 0.9. Okay, so let's see, who else can we do? We've got a plus one with half a bar. Ciara, oh wow, okay. A Tetra, I've never seen anyone using her before, especially in Guild Wars. That's different. Okay, the first one I think we can use our safe team. Let us call it a safe team, because they always seem to survive. They're so tanky with that HP lead, and Kumar's so tanky anyway. Veligal's got really high defense, plus the immunity and everything. We'll do this, because we at least have buff removal with Veligal, so we're only going to work on one unit at a time anyway. We'll probably try and take out Veligal first. Hopefully our Veligal can remove his immunity. Or we can take actually we can do something a little different with this. We can take Praha, Theomars, and we could take Veligal. Try this team. Might be a bit faster, because we can remove the immunity. Got our own immunity, we have heals. And we've got a nuke with armor break, so that should be okay. The second team. Now this one's a little different. I've not seen a Tetra. So let's see, what does she do? I know she can remove buffs. Air shield. Removes all harmful effects on an allied target and casts a shield that lasts for 3 turns. So that's the same as the light one. The shield amount is proportionate to the monster's level. Okay. And the third skill, Song of the Siren, sings an irresistible song that seduces all enemies and puts them into sleep for 1 turn. Irresistible. Okay. So it's a bit like a Hathor, but it's irresistible, but it's only for 1 turn. It's pretty cool. It doesn't reduce the attack bars though. It's a little bit different. Okay, what can we do for this one? Can we try and bomb this one? Maybe we can outspeed with Chloe. Yeah, let's do like a speed leader. Let's do this team, here we go. So we've got Jemiah, Chloe. Hopefully we can get that fanatic up first. We've got a speed lead anyway, and then we can get double bombs. So let's see if we can get 6 bombs out. That'll be good. Okay, let's try this. We don't have the accuracy though. That's the only trouble now. I like to use Malika as leader because my accuracy on Malika isn't very high at all. So it does help. Okay, so we've outsped the Veligal. Let's try and stun him. Okay, we didn't get a stun. Is he the Sanctuary? Okay, he didn't Sanctuary. So we'll do Sanctuary to stop Jultan getting the armor break. Should we armor break now? I know Chasun's gonna heal, but if we get a Violent proc, you never know what might. Oh, she didn't heal. Okay, that's different. We didn't get a stun, come on. He still didn't Sanctuary. Wow. Okay, so Veligal just basically commits suicide. That was nice and easy. Thank you, Veligal and Chasun, for being so generous there. Normally it's like Sanctuary, Chasun, Amuse, you know, they use all the most annoying skills, but not today. Can we stun? Oh, we didn't stun. It's going to be at full HP again, but hopefully. Oh, I was hoping she'd waste the Amuse there, but she didn't. Okay, let's get immunity back and cleanse that armor break. Although she would have took a turn and got out of it anyway, but never mind. We'll stop the glancing hit on Theomars anyway. Chasun wants to try that. She always does normally. Okay, come on. Oh, I guess I could have done Predictive Future there to get an extra dot, but she's dead now, so. Hopefully. And again, I could have done it then. I keep misclicking, just trying to win this as fast as possible. Okay. Ah. Oh, don't want that heal block. Let's get rid of that. Let's just heal up now. Theomars is going to get hit pretty bad if this Jultan is tanky. Okay. There's round one. Let's hopefully... Yes. So now we can get the immunity. So I don't think she can sleep us through the immunity, right? No, of course not. Brilliant. Okay. And now let's get some bombs out. Nice. And now let's reset. Weaken the attack on Ciara. Oh no, wait. She can remove all... Oh, I didn't think of that. The Tetra can cleanse. Hopefully she just cleanses herself or Hua. Oh, she didn't cleanse anybody. Okay. More bombs. Nice! We got 6 bombs out. Look at that. I don't even think we needed 6 bombs, but we got them all out. That is awesome. Now let's do the third skill. Why not? Come on, Hua, take a turn. I dare you. I dare you. There we go. So that worked pretty nice. A lot smoother than the other fights, at least. And I think... there we go. We've won the Guild War. Awesome. So there's the Guild War. At least we've won that. We've won that. Shout out to Adversity. Yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed that. That was pretty nice. We lost some monsters. We still won. So it's pretty clutch in some areas of that. Okay, so let's do some arena. It's reset recently, so it's not going to be... yeah, so like we're not high up or anything like that. But we'll see what we've got anyway. Okay, Okeanos. Miyang. Wow, okay. Theomars and Bella. I feel like I want to do something different. I really do. I feel like I want to... oh no. I was thinking I could bomb it, but then Miyang can remove the bombs, right? So... or does she just... hold on, let me just see this. Does she remove them, or does she... was all allies with a mysterious dance and extends the time of the beneficial effects and shortens the time of the harmful effect. Oh, so you can bomb. She's just going to make it blow up faster. Unless, unless they already take their turns first and then she does it. And then I guess she removes it. Yeah. Let's try it anyway. Let's try it anyway. Why not? Let's do it. Oh, I've already got like a bomb team set up. There's a Bernard in there though, which is different. Can we do this? Don't think we need Bernard there. We could do have attack buff. We could use Megan, or we could take Chasun. Let's just take Megan. Let's just take Megan. Let's try this. This should be fun. Yeah, so hot. Ugh. Sweating all over, guys. I'm so sorry. Right, okay, so let's get some immunity. Let's buff our attack. Hopefully Bella doesn't go straight for Malik. Oh, we took the turn before, so let's get some bombs out. Nice. And Miyang didn't use that other skill anyway, so right, so let's reset our skills. Oh, a little bit of lag there. Reset our skills. Let's do Fnatic again. I think Okeanos is ready to move. Or maybe not. Let's just buff our attack again. And more bombs. We didn't land them all. Oh, one we didn't land on Theomars, but I think he's gonna die from that one bomb anyway. Well, it'll pop his endure. There we go. There we go. Come on, Okeanos, it's your turn. Your turn, Oki. And there we go. That's why I love Malika, guys. If you don't have a Malika built, you know, you're missing out. He's so much fun. You can just... there's like Camillas and things, so, you know, with Camilla you can't crit because it will remove the harmful effects that you put on her and stuff. Just take Malika, don't hit her after... get the bomb on her, don't hit her after that. Let the bomb do the work, and it's game over. It's awesome. Okay, so this one we can... okay, this is different. Let's try this one. Let's try and do some Lucian. Probably fail miserably because my Lucian doesn't have enough speed. So if that Bernard cuts in between, which it probably will, Theramos might stun me. Theomars might go crazy. Oh, apparently I'm Drax's hero. I'm not sure why. But there you go. I'm sure he'll tell us why. Okay, so let's get a... let's just hit Theramos. Oh, nice. Okay, so we did get the turn. Hopefully Bella... oh, Bella's gonna heal. Oh no! Let's just kill Bella before she mobilizes. Now Toad Poison, Theomars remove, boom, there we go. Gotta love Megan as well against Theomars. She's like a really good Theomars counter. She removes the Endure and then does the damage, so it's really effective. She can just kill him. Okay, so this one, as I was saying with Malika, take the bombs. And yeah, you can take the bombs with Malika on the Camilla, but now there's a Veramos there, so this changes it quite a lot because of course he's going to remove the bombs. So yeah, this one we probably won't take Malakas. So what we'll do for this, we'll try something different. We're going to try Hathor. And we're going to try sleeping them all. And we're going to try keeping them asleep, working down one at a time. Let's try that. Where is she? Where's my queen? Oh, there she is. Yeah. Hello. Right, we got Hathor. Who else can we use? Do you know what? We could possibly use Eshir. Because the Hathor video that I did, we used Theomance. And I thought if we used Eshir, we could have used Massacre and then used Massacre again, and he doesn't rely on the attack ball or anything like that. So let's try Eshir, although my Eshir doesn't have the greatest of stats, you know, so probably won't one-shot anything. So we might need to somehow work them down. What else can we use? Let's take Orion. I can't see these having many will runes. If anything, it'd be Nemesis runes, which is why I like to take Hathor. Okay, so now we just want something like a healer of some kind, right? Oh no, we need the... we have armor break with Orion, but we don't know who it's going to get. So let's take Bella, because then we have an armor break and we have AoE heal. Let's try this. We've got a resistance leader, or we could take a defense leader. What should we do? Let's take a resistance leader, just in case the Veramos happens to be like a swift Veramos, super fast, and he might get a stun on us, and I don't have will runes on Hathor, I have will runes on Orion and that's it, so yeah, let's try this team. This is going to be different. Hopefully we can sustain against that Camilla if she's a crit meller as well, because she's going to be a nightmare. We'll try and get rid of Theomars. But most of all, we'll try and put them to sleep. So nice, no will runes. Let's harmless prank, increase our attack bars. Let's get a armor break on Theomars. Ah, oh, he resisted. Oh, Violet proc. There we go. We got it that time. Now let's try and reduce all the attack bars, put them to sleep. Oh, we didn't get Theomars, which is perfect because we're going to kill him now. Well, try and kill him if we get enough crits from Eshir. Okay, we got him down, at least. We did get him down. Nice. So, okay, so now let's... what should we do here? Let's get an armor break on Veramos. Let's... can we sleep? Oh no, we don't need to sleep anymore. Let's just finish Theomars. Let's kill him. Get him out of the way before Chasun gets a violent proc or something. Two violent procs, there's Fallen Blossoms. We know what'll happen. Okay, so let's get a speed buff. A bit more HP on Eshir. Another harmless prank incoming. Come on. Yes, can we stun? Oh, nice. Perfect. Perfect. We like that. Get any attack debuff? Nice. So we need one more turn, and then we have the Massacre back, so let's get an armor break. Nice, perfect. We have a speed buff, so I think Eshir should go before the Veramos, hopefully. Ah, Violet proc from Chasun, of course, why not? Okay, so let's... will Eshir go first? Probably not. Let's try and sleep Chasun, just because she's annoying. Nice, Hathor got the sleep. Wow. Violet proc. So let's just do Massacre anyway. Or shall we? Can we save it? Can we save it? Let's just do it. Oh, so close. So close. At least Chasun doesn't have... she only has the Amuse, and of course we have the heal block on Veramos, but he's going to go first anyway, so let's just finish him off. We'll get an armor break on Chasun, why not? Right, now we can put them to sleep. Well, we'll put Camilla to sleep because she's dangerous. Get a speed buff. Kill Veramos. We'll keep... hopefully, we get another stun on Chasun or something would be nice. Nice! Perfect! Straight away with a stun. Go Orion. attack debuff. Not like we need it, but why not? Let's just get all the debuffs we can. Come on, Orion. Proc a million turns, like you always do when I go against you. Okay, we've lost the armor break. Ah, we've got Massacre up as well. Okay, so hopefully we get an armor break now. She doesn't proc out. Ah, she resisted. She would. Okay, let's try and sleep her. There we go. Just before she takes a turn. Oh. Probably could have gave us a speed buff with Ashir there. Come on. Come on, Orion. Do your stuff, you crazy procs. Okay, if we massacre now, will she die? Let's do it. Let's just go for it. No! Yes! There we go. Let's just reduce her attack bar, why not? Wow, an Archangel. Grats, Titus, 2000. So many nat 5s, guys, with these, with this patch that came out. There's just a million nat 5s today. Awesome. So it shouldn't take too long to kill this Camilla. She doesn't get 48 violent procs like she normally does. Heal herself all the way back up. Let's just mobilize just to get the attack bars up. Why not? Nope. Speed buff. Attack debuff. No need to get an attack debuff, but hey, we've got one now. Let's stun. Oh, look at this. It's insane. Ah, we crit. Ashir had to ruin it. Can we kill with Hathor? 8-8-8. Look at that. Rolled a lucky number there. Okay. That was fun. It's nice to use a different team. Success. Oh my god, he's got a dark Anubis. I'm sure that's a nat 5. Yeah, the bay. Oh my god. Now this should be fun. Another Verimos. Why does it have to be Verimos everywhere I look? What can I do here? I can't stop the sweat, guys. I'm so sorry. I feel awful on it. This shirt is just stuck to me right now. Okay, what can we do? Let's get rid of this. What do we have on deck? See if we've got anything interesting on here. Okay, so we've got... We could just try the Lucian team again. Yeah, let's do that. Let's try this. My Lucian really needs to hit harder. I need to get some... I need a 6-star crit damage rune on him. I also need to change another couple of runes here and there. I've been upgrading him slowly, but... Yeah, he's still not as good as I need him to be. Okay, so we killed Megan. Can Bernard crit Verimos and kill Verimos? Come on. Ah, he didn't crit. And we got a stun. So now, no. Oh, oh, this looks nasty. Ah, oh, Hua's gonna kill my Lucian now. Oh no, she went for Bernard. Okay. Kill Verimos. No. Kill. There we go. Let's get some dots on this guy. Oh, there goes Lucian. Let's up our speed. Let's, if I revive Lucian now, he's just gonna get killed, so we'll wait. We'll hold on. Wow, this guy's tanky. Oh my god, okay. I don't wanna use the buff yet. Let's revive Lucian and hope that this guy doesn't kill him straight away. Never seen him before, so this is new for me. Go on, Vanessa, get crazy violent or something. Okay, now let's increase our defense and attack. Vanessa, can you kill? Get an armor break? Perfect. Oh, okay, there goes Lucian. He didn't last long. Hua, such a beast. Come on, guys, it's only a Hua. How bad can it be? She's dead. She a dead girl now. Okay, so next up we have Khafra. Oh, okay. This calls for my normal AO. I can't be dealing with these. I can't play around with these ones. I'll try. Even with my AO, it can get beat just because the Orion can go, like, randomly remove all of Galleon's Will or Tiana's Will and stun them, armor break them, or Theomars will go crazy with violent procs. Anything could happen, but let's try it out. Wasn't expecting to see a defense like this with three silver stars, but I guess probably everybody's got three silver stars around, you know, who are usually like C3, G1 kind of thing. Oh, he didn't use Harmless Prank. He had two chances to use Harmless Prank and he didn't use it. And we've got an armor break on everybody. Can we increase cooldown on Theomars? Oh yes. Oh, you don't want to revenge Samathi. That's a big mistake. Oh, okay. I don't think it matters anymore. There we go. There we go. Yeah, if I didn't have this AO, that kind of AD would be absolutely... So, it'd be really good. The Chloe, I'm not too sure about. I'll probably replace the Chloe. I don't see any... If you're going to go, like, speedy and you know, get Orion in there, you've got the buffer, you need... I'd even put a Chasun in there over Chloe, really. This one... Okay, what can we do for this one? I think we're going to just take this again, guys, just to save time. Because I'm so hot, I need to get this computer up and everything. So we'll probably finish up a couple more wings. We'll do this one, see what the next fight is, and then I think I'm going to call it a day. Because I'm dying right now. Still got to edit the video and do all that stuff, so... You know, it's not like I'm going to stop recording and it's over. It's still got to do all that yet, so... Yeah, I'm going to die tonight. It's nice knowing you all, guys. It really was. Okay, so we've got rid of Velajul. Got rid of them. Got rid of Theo. Wow, okay. I didn't expect to kill Velajul so easily. What am I saying? Of course I did. It's only a Velajul. Right, okay. Let's try and have some fun with this one. Let's do something different. Something different for this one. Let's go like crazy... Crazy random YOLO team. We're not allowed any heals. No heals whatsoever, even though there's a Perna. So let's take Orion, Lisa, why not? We're just going to go crazy. We're probably going to get beat, guys, but we're trying to have some fun. So Lisa, Hathor, Rauk. This is what we're going to do. We're going to put them all to sleep. We're going to... Yeah, we're gonna get owned is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get owned. Yeah, okay, we'll keep the defense leader. We're gonna get owned, guys, that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully we get the first turn with Orion and Hathor. Well, actually Lisa might go before Hathor. I think she's pretty fast. Yeah, she will. Okay, so let's harmless prank. Stun whatever you can. Okay. Let's just go for the Perna, why not? Attack and command. Oh, we didn't even take Rauk with us. That's no good. Right, now Hathor, delayed promise. Oh. Oh, I love it. Let's team up on the Perna. Ooh. We're killed by Hathor. That's embarrassing. Okay. Go crazy, Rauk. Go crazy. Yes! There goes Perna. Right, let's go for Veramos. Oh, go on, Rauk. You can do it. Proc. Oh, we didn't proc. But, yeah, he stunned Lisa, so we're all good. Okay. Harmless prank. Nice, we got stunned. Oh, we have a defense break on Bella, but... No, we'll keep Bella asleep for this turn. Let's go for Tessarion. He's probably not so tanky. I'm guessing he's an attack type. Oh, Bella got a violent proc. Maybe we should have went for Bella. Come on, Rauk, we want you to go crazy. Let's get... Can we sleep Tessarion? Oh, yes! Hathor, you are a goddess. So good. Okay, let's... let's team up and reduce some call times for Hathor. I knew he'd go with Hathor, see that? So now hopefully she can do her... Oh, nice, go route. Let's go for Veramas. Proc. Yes, harmless prank. Hopefully that team up gave Hathor the delayed promise back. Come on. Oh yes, look at this. I'm loving this team right now. Let's just remove the armor break from Hathor and do the attack command. Go route. Oh, Veramas going crazy there. We can only team up with Orion, so let's just do, shall we? Yeah, let's just do it. Why not? You can get his harmless prank back nice and fast. Kill Veramas. Harmless prank, hopefully stun, heal block, and armor break. Perfect. Go, Rauk. Go for a nice finale. Go on, and again. Oh, come on, Rauk. You can do this. Who's going to get the final blow? Who's it going to be? Orion. Such a boss. Such a boss. That team is so much fun. I'm going to use that again. Definitely going to use that again. But anyway, guys, I'm going to call it there. I'm too hot. Sorry. I was planning to do a bit of a longer video, but we've got a guild war in there. We've got some arena fights in there. I'll give you an update. I'll tell you it again now, in case you've forgotten. Tomorrow, I'm going to be streaming on Twitch. I'll put the link here right now. I'll also put it in the description to my Twitch channel. Make sure you follow me on there if you want to tune in tomorrow and for future streams. I'm going to be doing TOA normal, TOA hard. Legendary scrolls, so we're going to be doing some summons. Hopefully get that Teor, Poseidon, Camilla, Ritesh, Ciara. Big wish list. You know, there's a few others there, but they're the main ones. Yeah, so that'd be awesome if you could tune in. Again, I'll be posting it on my Twitter, Facebook. So if you haven't followed me on there, get following me on there. They'll also be in the description in this video. Also, go to my About page. All of my links are there for Twitter, Facebook, and all that as well. So, but yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, as always. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'm going to die now. So it was nice knowing you all. I'll see you in the next video.